we're looking at the science hallway, which isn't a learning space right now, but it could be a learning space. So, and we thought about bringing it to life a little bit. Okay, so we asked around and we asked what is it like right now, and we got this response, right?
Yeah, it was dark, hot, boring, it's really dull, and no one actually really wants to go through a dull space to school. It just makes school seem a lot less fun than it could be.
So the big question is how we can we bring it to life? So we had a lot of thoughts and ideas about what was important about bringing maybe motivation and culture in. It should relate to science because that's where it is. Maybe create spaces of interest, incorporate art maybe because that's what we like. But we felt mostly that nature was something that we miss a lot in a lot of our spaces inside.
We have a lot of ideas that we wanted to do, contribute to the science hallway, but we thought some of them, well, one of them is like the rock climbing wall, which we kind of, well, I kind of demolished because I found that the wall was a bit too short for rock climbing, and even if it was going on the ceiling, the form would have to be changed to make it more cushiony for it, and it would fall on the ground from the ceiling, and that would cause also a little bit of issues when it comes to walking through the corridors as it would become cushiony, unless there was a different idea. We also came up with a slide which would go through all science or something, but it don't think it was very rational. Yeah. And we thought of more than a country.
Our idea about bringing in science was what is science and what can we learn from it, and we're thinking about forces and motion and movement. And we have a lot of thoughts about that, but we do think about the feasibility of some of them and then the health and safety. But there's no reason we cannot do this. But we did think about lighting, other issues. Maybe we could get an artist in and do lighting. But we are getting off topic a little bit, so we might just move along. We decided that the hallway is so big that maybe we focus just on one wall and just deal with one aspect of it. There's lots of, we wanted to show those other ideas because there is a lot of room for lots of ideas.
Well, as we said earlier, we really want to have a plan. So we had a lot of different ideas how we would incorporate the plant to the wall, and we thought of having the whole wall covered with plants and have little particles, you know, popping out. But then eventually we thought that it would be a little bit too chaotic, that we thought of having just particles and then having a plain background, because that could be changed in the future if it's chosen, this idea, and then have plants inside them, and as well as fish inside those particles, so it could pop up and it would be very interactive with people, with the students that walk by. It would also become a learning space, as it is science and we can observe how fish move, how plants grow, all those other science things that we do.
And we thought about seating and creating spaces within that. So actually, these were our ideas, so we had a little bit of a think about our plan and how it might actually look, and it won't have glue sticks.